American Cruise Lines announced this week that it plans to resume Mississippi riverboat cruises in late June. The American Harmony is expected to arrive in Vicksburg June 29th and depart June 30th. The announcement comes after the American Queen Steamboat Company announced that the American Queen would also resume cruises in late June. That vessel is scheduled to dock in Vicksburg on June 24th.